Praise the Lord, church.
Hallelujah.
My name is Mary Jonathan, all the way from Benue State.
From Benue State, church. Give it a clap offering.
So, I was here by the grace of God. My Geo wife invited me because they came last year. And she's like, she was telling me about Holy Ghost baptism, telling me about rebaptism. And I told her that which one is all this problem. If somebody is born again and you give your life for Christ, is it not okay? plenty things. Which one is Holy Ghost baptism again? I didn't understand. And I told her that don't go and try and do baptism again, no. They don't used to do it two times. Don't try it. I was trying to discourage her, but she refused. So she came, she told me that they will be having fasting for 21 days, that I should participate. I said I will do, but I don't have transport to come to Lagos. She said, let God's will be done. So on Wednesday, I was at my house. She came to me, the Geo wife, and she said I should get prepared. We'll come to Lagos, that she will sponsor me. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I used to doubt. At times when I was watching screen, when they are falling down, I would say maybe it's their magic. All this falling has tired herself. I don't believe it sometimes. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
So that Thursday we came. I was sitting here when the program started. I was watching this screen. People were falling. They just fall at the back. I would turn back, be watching at them. Watching her scream, I said, hey, this is their thing. I've started here again, though. Look at how they are shouting all over. I was not connected. I was just standing looking. I said, who shall be this now? One girl sitting at me wanted to hit me. I said, hey, they have started this, that thing. I was shifting. In fact, as if I'm not happy. Then a voice told me that you want to be a spectator. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I stood there. And I stood, I began to pray. I said, no, I will never be a spectator for somebody to sponsor me all the way from Benue to come here to leave my children everything. No, God, I want you to visit. I want to experience if it is real. I want to experience. I begin to pray. As I was standing there praying, I had a strong sensation over me. I begin to shake as if I were dancing,
shake.
Breaking. I was shaking. Nobody was with me. That is, if you see me as if I'm dancing, breaking, even praise the Lord. As I was doing that, a minister from the back come and touch me. I begin to roll. All that shake could not contain me. Praise the Lord. The shake could not carry me there. I scatter everything. They held me down. I sat down. I began to scream. I was screaming and I started speaking in tongues. Praise the Lord.
God, your hand
and the other thing, God is real. God is real. Without a baptism, you are nothing. In fact, I'm so happy. And the second one is the rebaptism. I said, I'll go and do it. That everything will happen on my head here. I have seen the power now. I believe. Praise the Lord. I said, God, I believe. It's not magic again. I believe. Then we went to a baptism line here. As I was entering, they gave me uniform. Immediately, I touched my leg on the water. I couldn't hold myself again. But I and the minister that was holding me, I threw him inside the water.
Wonderful.
I was struggling to stand on the water. I couldn't stand. That's how I was sinking inside. When I came out, I said, is it not something? This is re-baptism. Praise the Lord.
Joe, clap your hand in the.
And since that time, my life has not remained the same. In fact, I was happy. Coming to this thing, deliverance class, I was sitting here, they were falling down. I said, yesterday I failed, I will not fall today again. You know, I'm fat. If I fall now, they will not carry me. Today I will not fall. Because those people will be watching me. I don't like this falling. And sometimes, our people will be watching us here in Benue State. I will not fall again, not for falling. And I was sitting there contemplating. I told my Geo wife, I said, if I fall, I don't like it like that too. So when I reach all my own problems, I don't want to fall. So I was strong my leg. Today I was strong, I will not fall again. So when I went, the minister was in, he was asking me, I was telling something. I said, hey, just simple something like this, it's okay. Immediately he touched me. Hey, I couldn't hold myself again. I was staggering all around. I will fade and get up. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The minister did not touch me. More than four times, I will land on the ground. I will get up by myself. I will land. I say, it is true. It's not magic. God have done it. After those experiences, at times I will see that I begin to calculate. Those that offended me, those that, what will I do to them? But after this time, God said that, my daughter, forgive them. Forgive them. Even the way I talk, my behavior, my life has not remained the same.
Can't remember
I thank
again.
God. God is through in Bright TV. I say, praise the Lord.
Glory, 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 glory.
The Lord has done it all. Nothing remains. Jesus has done it all. Nothing remains.